Hi, 3D mechanical design. A ball is dropped from height h0 onto a flat surface and bounces back 5 times. Coefficient of restitution E equals 0.80. Determine the height h5 the ball reaches after the last impact. Solution. To solve for the height h5 the ball reaches after the last, fifth, impact, we can use the property of the coefficient of restitution, which relates the heights of consecutive bounces in a geometric sequence. The coefficient of restitution east is the square root of the ratio of the height after the bounce to the height before the bounce. Hn plus 1 equals e squared times hn, where hn is the height after the nth bounce. Since the ball bounces 5 times, we need to apply this relationship 5 times to find h5. h1 equals e squared times h.0. h2 equals e to the 4th power times h.0. So, h5 equals e to the 10th power times h.0. Given that e equals 0.80. We can substitute this value into the equation for h5. E to the 10th power equals 0.107. h5 equals 0.107h0. This equation gives us the height h5 after the 5th bounce through the initial height h0. To find the numerical value of h5, we need the numerical value of h0. Thank you for watching.